Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping that deceives what I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. The words of the prophets are written on the subway wall.